Oh wait, I need to start my broadcast.
It's okay to admit that you suck at knowing this stuff.
Hey, bald guy.
Huh.
I'm told to tell you that you're ugly.
Nice.
Oh yeah, I got told to tell you and George that Penguin is glad he doesn't have kids.
I'm aware. I got the memo.
Okay, alright.
No.
The rest of America is probably glad he doesn't have kids either.
I have enough children.
You take it over. Just me. What do we got have in that?
Oh man.
No.
It's 100%. Fuck that shit.
I mean, I don't blame them.
It's only $250.
But it's also like it's part of the fun. It's part of the fun is racing the tracks you hate to. I mean, I don't know.
It's still only an hour and 15 minutes. Like,
yeah. This is broken up into stages.
It's not different. Any different than 50%. I mean.
I'll put it in the rule book.
Hello?
I'll put it in.
Hello?
Don't blow it, you can eat my entire ass, man.
He can definitely hear you.
Don't think when I'm not that fucking hungry.
Told you I'd hear about it later.
Hey, Plover.
Yeah.
There it is in the rule book right there.
I don't see anything on my screen.
Look at your phone screen.
I know shit is.
y'all be easy on Cantrell, but I need a little salt.
Cut out those.
Heavily oversalted the potatoes. No, he's
who we missing for qualifying? Are we... We can get rolling for qualifying.
Yeah.
Didn't we have more people last week? I feel like we had more.
Yeah, we had like 15.
I think going forward, Silver and others, like next time we have an Xfinity or a truck race that's 250 miles or less, we just won't even put it to a vote. I mean, it just makes sense that the shorter races are 100% for those tracks. Because then it makes it sound like there's an option. It's like if we just say, because we said in the beginning it would be, so it just makes it sound like it's worse when it's.
Who the hell is in charge here?
Sal.
Yo.
Sal was in charge.
Okay, that's right. That's what
we went wrong. We put Sal in charge.
Oh. I thought you did that.
I fully blame it on this political party.
That's right, man.
Everything else gets blamed there, or the other ones are over. Got it already.
If I told you, I'll be far out there.
Oh, every day.
Nobody out there.
I am not planning on pinning. Well, if I fuck this up, I might.
Got a headlight out on your motor. You're all the way on the bottom.
Ooh, the handrail.
Inside. Bottom lane moving. Still there.
Try to call him out.
I ran my fastest lap ever. So did I. So did I.
Like just hit.
No, me and Lily hung back till we were half a lap down and then took off.
Hey, Sal.
Yo. Okay.
Adrian wants me to tell you that you were the future.
Thank you. Okay, I mean, I try, you know? You gotta put in the effort.
So, hey, boy. Look pretty cute in them jeans.
Oh, driving a pole, Cantrell.
Yes, sir. That's a tenth faster than anything I ran in all of practice.
Oh, really? I ran a 2:32 in practice.
Oh, shit.
He's bluffing. He's bluffing.
Well, what?
Then you're fucking taking off of me, buddy. I'll be back there with Sal.
Well, that's
no, I. Oh, you practiced qualifying?
No, I.
And ran a 2:32?
I just ran it on time.
Right, that's what I just did.
Too.
No, no. Okay, I thought you ran that in your practice race. I'm like, oh my god.
Hey,
there he is.
I would say he's probably selling a shower door to Martin Truex Jr.
This is more important, guys.
You guys in the other thing posted a picture of a white van with shower doors. Shower doors
for sale. Sounds like right now. I do for a
dude, the Rhino, I gotta tell you, that shit was fucking hilarious, man. I was literally holding my phone laughing. There was nobody around. I was laughing out loud just watching the video.
That's it. You got a rave when I was at Daytona.
Yeah.
That was like a perfect promo. No shit, I do need shower doors.
Yeah, right.
Well, no, I know he just bought a house in Marshall Island, and we service that area. It's down off of Naples. That's where Road Racer lives. So, fuck, if I can get his business, I'm good at what I do.
We just did
Chip Ganassi's shower. It was fucking $36,000 just in glass.
Golly.
That's hot.
A lot of glass to get ass prints on.
Does it support suction cupped items?
Oh, that's fun.
My shit. Yeah, golly, for 36 grand, I would hope so. Golly.
Oh, no.
That's a lot of money.
Shock says he's got a hold of King Dong.
Yeah, that's right.
Like, hooks for your roofer and stuff.
Yeah.
Hey, my system's doing system software download.
Did you just say $36,000 for a fucking shower?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, just glass, yeah.
Tell him if he's not fucking doing anything, he might as well be fucking racing.
He's at work.
What?
Silver said that if you're not doing anything,
yeah.
You fucking hang up on
cool. You better mute that shit. He can be calling you all race.
I don't understand why he doesn't comment on the fucking stream. That's what the stream is for.
it's probably a good thing.
Yeah, he's watching my stream. He's been bugging me to put it up for like an hour now.
Should have put it up before we got caught that Warzone dump.
Will my system restart when this download's done?
Mine did. Yeah,
I can see the comment.
It says 10 seconds, so
that's hanging. I can see the comment.
Did you guys qualify yet?
Yeah.
I need an invite to the lobby.
So demanding, my god!
Why are you doing that?
Why are you inviting me to something I'm already in?
Invite from party is easier.
Just in case you fall out like you did last time.
Yep.
Hang on, try to be an invite.
Yeah, everyone. Send me.
Yeah,
it's been rough. I've been spending all I'm packing. I freaking got go straight from work to the airport tomorrow. Vegas?
Oh man, look at you.
Yeah, it's
supposed to go next week.
They must be short on shower doors. More shower doors in Vegas than you could possibly imagine.
I'm going to sell Chris Angel one.
Alright.
He's going to be able to walk through it.
I bought for Christmas tickets to go see this right out there for Wooden Maria. I do too, but it's your thing. It's whatever. So I'm going tomorrow night to Sunday night.
I don't know what code one means, but hey, you know the homie.
What's a code one?
I'm pretty sure he's about to tell me.
It's one right before code two.
Thank you.
That's true.
Thank you so
much. I'm assuming that means it's fucked.
Okay, we ready?
Well, no. If he's coming home early, then...
Yeah, we ready to go?
Yeah, he's probably coming home early because
20 seconds.
Crash.
Final call.
Yeah, right.
No excuses.
Oh, code one means everything on the jet is working at the show. So he did his job.
Way to do your fucking job.
You're a fucking idiot.
I guess there's a first time for everything.
I'll be hearing about that one later.
I did.
I'll be seeing in the top left corner.
Weather was perfect.
Good job, thanks, government.
I passed it pretty quick.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if you saw me, but I was all over the place.
That was amazing, yeah.
Dude, I even snuck down by the car pre-race right by National Anthem. Let the boy get his car autographed. Slipped 2X my shower door card.
Hell yeah.
I'm pretty sure Martin knows me by now.
I'm surprised he hasn't called you about him, so told you.
Well, he plays your role tonight with the boys, then he knows you.
Did you get the pill?
All clear.
I'm obviously not exactly one of those things that I asked out, so demanded that you tell him that his cowboy hat is stupid.
Go and call him his wife, he's gonna leave him, man.
You
should have saw some of this shit on. I should have took more videos. Cause like it happened so quick and I'm pretty quick witted, so I talk shit to everybody on that spot.
That's not the first time you talk shit to him, is it?
No, I let David Reagan know I still haven't got over Sonoma 2016.
No!
Spinning.
Sorry, Suter.
Spinning.
I spawned him. I came off the wall with the nose. I'm sorry, Suter. God damn it.
But yeah, I went 5-0 in the tournament, played the championship game. We were winning 20-7 and we lost 21-20.
Oh, wow. Everybody going to lost over.
No.
I didn't anticipate you going under him when I was going under you.
Yeah, we made it work.
You did. Probably didn't get too much damage on that.
Number 10,
I saw everybody going.
Actually, my color's not even yellow.
All right. We're good.
Got one outside. All clear. No pressure.
I was surprised how much Emmett Smith was involved. He was everywhere down there.
Yeah. Floyd Mayweather was there. I saw MJ a few times. Yeah, money team. Emmett Smith on the Xfinity team now.
Car there on the outside.
Charles Woodson is there. Kid Rock. You let me know, I'll stay out of your way. I'm just driving up the front right now.
Oh. Sorry, I was unmuting my mic. Well, damn. I ain't gonna get a run now, Chuck.
Yeah, right? Neither is Suter. At my expense. Or at his expense. My fault. At that time.
I saw.
Thank you.
gotta take care of the rubber. It's the only thing sticking into the track.
So you know I'm fit, Andrew.
Seven's coming down.
Saving? Ugh, sorry. I was trying to stay off of George. Oh my god.
I talked to that Rusty Walrus again, plumber, about ignition. I told him it stuck. He says he hopes by the release of the new game in the fall, Fanatec wheels will be compatible. I said that's kind of much crap for the people that already bought the game.
Yeah, like, can I exchange my old one for the new one since I haven't used it? Is yours still sitting in the wrapper?
I opened it once, my wheel didn't work, turned it off.
I mean, I probably got 20 more minutes than you do on the game. Stupid. Did they have it all set up again up there?
Yeah, I didn't even play it. This little neighbor kid was playing Heat 5 from the top of his truck on a TV in his tent.
Nice.
I told him he wanted to just smoke. Sorry, bud.
Smooch. Takes a lot right to actually clear. Give yourself door damage, but I just managed to do it. I didn't need that side force anyway.
I would think the flight of cars is better than works.
Outside by itself.
Oh boy.
Clear left. Clear all around.
Are you gonna make it out one more stop?
Yeah.
I've been saving, it's gonna be close.
Let's head now. You gotta take care of the rubber. The only thing sticking into the track.
D6 is pitting.
Sorry, buddy.
Stretch my fingers out.
Sorry, Suter. Please don't hate me.
Too late.
You did it on purpose. Don't let him lie to you.
Good driving there, Silver.
Thank you. Gosh. I didn't think I was going to have enough gas, but... It worked out.
I saved one lap, and then I...
It worked out.
...hammered out.
It worked out.
I don't even know what to do to say.
How much tape y'all running?
60.
All of it? All of it.
Thank you.
Yeah, man.
George had to check up to keep from hitting tornadoes. There was a lot of apron there.
There was.
Gas there and ended up getting loose and went down the roof. You did. Boston's going to like it. You know that?
There are myths around here.
I don't know if those flags are wrong. how you lose a lap here is almost impossible.
Has anybody got a black flag on pit road? Because I've hit it awfully fast. And...
No, I thought I was going to on my first pit because I was like 42 whenever I was just coming to the line and this line was
up. Well, all I know is I didn't know where the line was my first pit stop, and I hit it at like 90. And it ended up gaining a whole straightaway on the guys in front of me. But the game might just feel sorry for me.
Probably.
On a lap with you here.
Well, he won his first race.
Maybe he at least did one lap, the last lap.
Speed suit.
He said speeding's off.
Did anybody test the theory?
I'm trying to get somebody.
Jump tires, driver.
I did not. I'm not taking any chances.
I'm going for a plumber.
I'm getting here.
Black flags are on.
You might have not been doing 90 the first time.
I swear, man, I turned right down in the middle of the corner.
I don't know, maybe your tires had enough rubber left, you were able to slow down in time.
Damn, they're 31 seconds, Scott.
Clear the fifth, hammer down.
That's like you're about staying all the way down, Silver.
I'm gonna get down and call you later.
No, he's gonna fucking come back and win.
You know, he's gonna fake stick you with the needle a couple times.
He's gonna
revive you.
Yeah, he's left. He he's really fast here. That's why it really sucks that I did that. I know he could have been up there with Lillian's. So.
Y'all don't say that.
This face trophy.
Yeah, it's ribbon.
Kind of out of an old oak tree.
Yeah.
I was going to say that, but I thought I was too cool. You're saying it.
Fuck, I love it.
Tony, Orlando, and Don.
On this one? I don't know if I've ever heard of Dawn.
Chris, you gonna pass some or what? What are you doing here?
It was just two chicks, two couple. I can't be chicks.
We're not fun. That's how I was going to get past it.
Canada lost the bet to the U.S. and their government had to look like a bigger shit show than ours.
I don't think so.
Good luck, you can't make this shit up.
I don't know, they're giving it a good shot.
You can't have people break into your parliament if you don't have a parliament. You didn't do that either.
Oh, are you talking about when the police let the people that were there to support Trump into the Capitol building?
Yeah.
Well, they didn't do much to stop them. Let's just be honest. They have pictures and videos. The crowd was not that violent.
It was just a little white terrorism.
Yeah. I still think it was an inside job.
Oh, I think that too, but I don't think you think that for the same reasons.
Yeah. All I know is when I went on a field trip there was
like armed guards with AKs
everywhere.
And you're telling me when every Congress member is there to vote for the presidency, we're going to put six cops? Makes sense.
I mean, it's a very valid
point. Do you think they're just going to start shooting?
No, they wanted Trump to look bad, so close to who's in charge of the police did set that up. Yeah, the Speaker of the House is in charge of the Capitol Police. Google it, fun fact.
I love you, man. I'm really mad you didn't get to tell Austin Dillon that his hat was stupid.
Great subject, Josh.
That was terrible. This debate was way better than this race.
Most things are.
Yeah, this race is terrible. This track should be bulldozed too.
I can't believe this track has two races. I seriously can't.
Yeah, they made Iowa a replica of it, and it's a better track.
Iowa.
Cantrell, I ain't heard you talking much. You still salty? Not as salty as Cedar. There's a penguin.
So, Brandon Brown's sponsorship got banned. However, their sponsor had six planes flying over Daytona for four straight days with Let's Go Brandon banners.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, it was everywhere. It was almost annoying.
You really did feel penis on me.
Yes, he did.
Really?
Yep.
Like personal days or anything?
I think he was talking to you, Sal.
I got loose off four. Fishtailed it down the straightaway. Did not
all
see her.
Three laps to go. Not that long.
He mostly saved it.
I do feel bad for Rick Receiver.
I'm sitting here.
He's only been trying to get him to talk to him.
Oh, hello.
Days.
Yeah.
Nine straight. Sal, did you make that?
Oh, oh my God. I don't know how I did. I don't know how I did.
I
overdrove the shit out of that, and I almost hit the wall.
Yeah, you did.
Lily, isn't this track near you? When you're there in person, is it just as boring as on TV?
No, actually, it's kind of fun. All right, dig.
You can't park there.
Thank you.
I got Dover, but it's not my state.
Close.
Canadian Tire.
Close.
Canadian Tire.
Yes, 2 hours away.
And I'd love to go to a race in August. That would be awesome.
Not as fun as you
think. I was going to say I've been there and I won't go back.
Really?
Yeah, you can't see really anything at all. At all.
I'd be like a campsite in the bus stop.
I mean, it's just, it's so little of a track. Like, no matter where you are, it's just so little of a track. I mean, I will never say don't go to a track for the first time. I mean, there's something to be said for seeing every track that you can see, but I don't feel the need to go back. Especially because it's kind of far from me. Like Pocono's the closest, I think Pocono's the closest track to me. And
wow.
If it weren't the closest track to me, I don't think I would go back to Pocono. Pocono's actually one of the closest to Latin, I think.
Pocono's a good track to go to.
What's
Dover's
that?
Gotta be in the wheel in
the
range.
Closer than the Glenn.
I'm in southern Connecticut, and
Pocono's
it's north, not too northeast far.
From,
yeah. Yeah.
You
but Dover...
still be closer.
Yeah, I mean it's probably like another hour. Dover, for me, is like 5.
No, it takes me 5 from Springfield.
Well, maybe I don't quite haul as much ass as you do.
Usually in a motorhome.
Well, I don't know, I remember it as being 5. It's a pretty shitty drive, too, because I gotta go through New York City, and then I gotta do the entire,
Garden
Turnpike,
State.
And, yeah. Once you get through the Jersey Turnpike, it's pretty nice, but...
Yeah, I'm usually sleeping in the motorhome while my brother's driving.
I love Dover, though. I make the drive, because
I
have
to go
time
by.
I haven't gone in a couple of years, but yeah. Phoenix is really up there for me. The new Daytona is just out of this world. Might go to Talladega next year.
Go ahead.
Dude, go to Homestead, bro.
I have no desire to go to Miami.
It's not in Miami, it's like in the Keys.
Yeah, but like I have no desire to go down there, like at all.
Whoa!
Like, how did I miss you? Holy shit.
But you have a desire to go
and
down there.
And I'm straight. Okay, we're good. Woo! Yeah, buddy! Well, you know you love that. Like, you know you were so impressed. Come on. You had a front row seat.
Whoa.
It's really nice country. It's just the track is so big that you really can't see much around the track at all. I was there at that race that Bubba like freaking killed us the turn two wall. Yeah, Dover's a great track for sitting in the stands for seeing the track.
I went to Pocono, Rusty won in the black number 2.
Oh, my OG.
Pennsylvania 500.
Check.
Five to go, driver.
Oh yeah, it's 30 minutes from your house. A no-brainer.
I was in Atlanta last year. Atlanta was cool before they paved it, and now I really want to go now that they paved it.
You want to go to Zyrus?
No, I don't want to do that.
I think about it. It's going to be hot, though.
You couldn't pay me to go in July. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I might do the infield at Atlanta, and then I'll have the AC camper.
I've been to Vegas. I was pretty happy with Vegas, actually. It was a fun race. Good sight.
Darlington's still my number one.
Yeah, I gotta get down.
Hands down. That's Tornadoes. He was there.
Oh, yeah, that's kind of cool.
It's just so nostalgic. It's great.
I really want to go to Martinsville. I do want to go to Bristol, but I feel like it's a pain to get to, but so is Martinsville, so those are the two that I'm trying to set up bucket list, having one. Since I've done the Talladega and Daytona, definitely those two. Yeah. What else have I done?
That'll
earn
you a few stage points.
I'm in Phoenix in a couple weeks. Game. I'm making a whole day out of it. I'm gonna get there at like 8 a.m. and just do it up at the Indian Field and stuff.
Now he'll talk to me. He's back on the lead lap.
Well, barely.
No, he's not.
No, he's
not.
Snowball was let down too.
Oh wow!
Oh, you're talking shit to him, huh?
Man, you're really just digging it in.
Yeah.
Man,
I am just a piece of shit.
Damn it! Everybody knows this shit happens. That's what I say when I run into somebody.
True.
Sorry, Shock. Shit happens.
Yeah, like right there before the finish.
Yeah.
How many laps? 100?
Yeah, I think my internet cable's getting
coming
loose.
In the green, driver. Safe cars off. Be ready.
Who's it now?
Stay in line, hold your line, all clear, no pressure from behind.
Over, did I pinch you off there? I didn't mean to.
No, me too.
How long did this take? Maybe 7
left? I was in the back of the silver. I didn't know what to get.
Inside. Hard from the outside. Outside. Track ball, you're clear.
Be on my best side ever. Not that impressive.
It is too
bad. Especially not that bad. That's not that bad for me.
Thank you.
I still think the best racing is Homestead to watch in person, because they have three lines, the outside line gets faster, the cars are right on the wall, and like watching those cars try to track down the other cars. At least in person at the track is fun. Kind of similar to Dover. Dover has three lines. Go, Plumber.
Yeah, I got loose and I couldn't see you, so I just backed out.
He's been that black flag and I just stand on the floor left, so.
You keep hitting that apron. Yeah, right. That was hilarious. Has anybody in here been to Vegas recently?
Not recently.
I'm trying to figure out this is...
February before COVID, I was there.
Oh, I went there in COVID, so I've been since then. 10-10-2020. My buddy got married out there. But they made pot legal. I'm trying to figure out if, like, the pot stores are open late, because I don't land until 11 and I'm going right to some sort of dispensary.
You would think there's something.
Well, the city never sleeps, man, so we probably never stop smoking weed.
I'm sure that the overpriced place on the strips will be open. El Rey or whatever it's called. Might have to be rolled for the night.
Let's say one cab or Uber ride. Bam.
Hold on, Lord. Nah. Yeah, he's getting a little cold.
It's supposed to be freezing out there. I think the high is like 55, well, it's like in the 30s at night. Next week it's 80 and 50. Damn it.
And black and blue, what do you do to that thing?
He beats it.
So it's black
just
and blue?
Destroyed your car.
Yeah, he did. Somebody's sitting sideways in the pits behind me. That was you, Bullet, probably.
Chris, I'm pitting. I'm pitting, Chris.
No. Oh, black flag again. No.
Clear the pit. Hammer down.
You got me.
Got me in the ass, Jake.
All right, Sue.
I don't know if I've ever quitted before. I don't see any questions coming on.
Right side, all clear.
I can get shot before. It doesn't matter where we race, we barely have options ever anymore. Yeah.
What we do, we have 18.
Yeah, we do pile up.
Thank you.
gotta be up early tomorrow. It's a shitty ass day.
Yeah, I do too. I gotta get up at 2:30.
Well, my early is 6, but it's snowing out after this. I have to go to McDonald's, bring my installers breakfast.
What? You got time for all McDonald's here?
Yeah, we do, but I
it's
think this one
of course. I wish I had 24 hours something.
We got all sorts of stuff. We got Steak and Shave.
I think one more Taco Bell 24 hours is a fucking police station. They're always open. Actually, we closed our jail because we're short on dispatchers. Nobody wants to work. We just ship them to the next county and pay for it. There's so many jobs where I live here, and it's so cheap to live. Like, seriously, to rent a house is like $500. Like a two-bedroom house. You might get a garage with it. It's cheap as fuck, man. Yeah.
Stop dots on the back there.
Yellow flag.
Oh my god, somebody just launched.
Oh, it's shoot, it's not the lead left, the first cardinal. Oh man.
How
I'm sorry whoever I got into.
Silver before the fucking caution came. Not on my screen.
Oh man, that's terrible. Take the wave around. Be off sequence. Still got enough fuel to make it on two more stops. We don't. That's an option.
Watch in.
Drive safe. Be smart. Keep your head on straight.
Alright,
you're coming
to the green. Yeah, I got loose and I saw you guys and I tried it and I missed a shift.
I thought I was gonna make it by.
Gone by, dude.
Shock into you, I don't know.
Oh, no, it's okay.
Stay left.
Might have been Georgie.
Right,
you
side.
Came up with
the track
ahead
for me. Clear outside.
I did not, because Shock was on the outside of me. I did not go up.
Still there.
I was on the outside of you as well.
Still there.
Oh, see, on mine it had you hit me in the rear end and sending me forward.
No, I was on the outside of you.
Looking at five now. Clear low, bud.
I'm on old tires here, Shock. What are you doing? You saving?
I'm just chilling. Yeah, a little bit.
All right. I have to pit in 9 laps.
Yeah. I'm pushing too hard trying to kick cut back up.
Clear outside. By himself.
Nah, you didn't. Nah, you didn't even really move me. You're good.
Got one up top. Nobody out back. Got one outside now. Clear high, bud.
Caution. I gotta get rid of this damage.
That's perfect.
Wow. So it's back on
I didn't mean to do
lap.
That, but I'm not disappointed.
That sounds pretty guilty.
You saved my Canadian bacon there.
Let's just say I didn't do it intentionally. I came off four and there she went. I tried to hold on to it.
He did.
Couldn't put me on the inside?
I wanted to give that to you, sir. Just keep letting people back on the lead lap.
333, inside.
Shot.
Left eye.
Nope, not now.
Clear all
nope,
around.
Nope. I'm
going
not doing it now. Inside tornado.
Left eye is clear.
Yeah. Just sorry for the dust there.
It's behind me.
Suit's gonna spend the whole race trying to get back in the lead lap, and Shock's gonna put him a lap down again right now.
Oh no, I swear I'd back out, I'd just back out.
Clear behind.
I'm just kinda chilling here, Suit, if you wanna go by.
By himself, all clear.
You have to talk to me right now.
I ain't gonna talk to you.
He'll talk to you with the old chrome wheels.
He'll just let me know when he's ready. That's fine.
Don't forget what he did to you on lap four.
Whatever you're throwing, you need to stop throwing it.
It's only poop, Dad.
Whatever you're throwing, you need to stop throwing it.
Shit, I thought Cantrell was here.
outside to see what she's actually throwing.
It's probably poop.
It could be poop.
I doubt it's poop. That one's a little too girly to be playing with poop.
She like won't even go near a diaper.
Did you say ill the whole time?
Well,
were you holding
you
it all the way out in front of you?
I don't know what to do with this cluster up here. Tornadoes.
Just gonna have to move them.
Inside Sandra. Turnabout's fair play, I guess.
Locking towers calling a caution.
It's suit, it can't trail, clip my nose just like I did the suit, right to the inside wall I go.
Then I got pancaked to the outside wall.
21 seconds of damage, let's go.
Yeah, could you not? Or if you're gonna throw it in the other room where I can't see you throwing it.
All I'm doing is picturing poop.
Poop. Big poop emoji.
Starter has a green flag in his hand. Be ready.
Ready.
Got a headlight out on your bumper.
Green wall would be nice. Maybe five. Just be safe.
Bottom three. Use it if needed.
No, I'm just trying not to run people over.
Looking inside now.
Oh, no. Giving everybody their space here. Letting it clear out a little. Inside Snoko. Three wide at the stripe.
Don't move. Stay high. Here, driver.
Three wide.
Still there, Cantrell?
Three wide.
Hold me a good wheel here.
Still three wide. Still three wide. We didn't even touch that whole time. Look at that. God damn. Oh, we're still three wide.
Down low.
Why not?
Coming deep quick. Clear and behind you. Left side, clear left. Bottom is clear.
I know.
Right side, all clear, no pressure from behind.
That was gonna happen.
Someone gotta pass somebody. I was waiting to see if Silver was gonna go, and if Silver wasn't gonna go, I was gonna go.
The racing must be getting intense. I can hear
someone. Oh, jeez.
Bottom lane.
And Galaxy's not here.
Silver just gave me his old Canadian sausage over here.
Inside.
Oh my god!
I got him again!
The first one, I can't believe it didn't. No, don't worry about it. We're having a blast over here. I didn't get any damage from the first one, and that one really hit me too. So
inside bullet.
I have no damage.
Clear and behind you.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to get out of this.
Yeah, I was on the yellow as best I could be.
Got a headlight out on your bumper. All clear, no pressure from behind. Outside, outside. Clear right. Outside, by himself. You got room. You're clear. Hard part of the outside.
Oh
outside.
My god.
There to the right.
Oh my god. I am just getting my ass kissed all day. You know what? Whoa. Final run. Fine. Gonna give me some extra wheel.
Well, I got cancer right up my ass.
Hey, we came here to race.
Wow. That got really loose right on Sue's bumper like that.
I didn't realize we had a bus stop. I'm not
clear.
That's exactly what it looked like. I felt like I just drifted through one.
Huh. That's been said once today already.
Thank you.
guess I can say it. I'll take another person out.
I was like, oh my god, I didn't know Kaka could move like that. Nice win, Lily.
Good job, Lily.
I tell you what, I can't race harder than that. You earned the shit out of that.
I didn't want to take it from you, George.
I let you go, there, Snowco. I felt bad. You got to race for position. I was just trying to get around you both. Like that, I had to save two laps of fuel there. I did it with the leaders.
All right, guys, good shit, good race.
Yeah, that was a fun race. That was more fun than Richmond had any business being.
Yeah. Yeah, good stuff. All right, where to in trucks?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Let's go.
All right, let's see. I'll get the old lappy poppy going.
Bumper pop it. All right, there goes.
So cast your aspersions, not afraid of the future. Wish I'd gotten there sooner, but I'm a late bloomer. Cause shouted from the rockets, so there's no confusion. The answer is right through you. Easy. Trucks, let's get it.
Yeah.
Jesus, shit.
Cool.
Gonna get all the short shit done. Next week, the week after that's gonna be Martinsville.
All right, good race, boys.
Yeah, good shit.
Yes, sir.
Talk to you guys next week.
See you guys.
Thanks for coming out, everybody.
Yeah, good win, Lily.
Yeah.
Yeah, good win.
Good job, brother.